Okay, class, before we go on to today's lesson, we have two new students.
What? Two new students? Oh great, as if we didn't have any more nerds in this class.
Ericina, you are not allowed to talk mean about our new students. Be quiet. Oh look, here comes our first one right now.
Hello everyone. My name is Lulu Oceano, it's nice to meet you all.
Nice to meet you, Lulu. My name is Ericina Joy.
It's nice to meet you too, Ericina Joy. Though I must ask, who is that girl next to you that looks like you?
Oh, that's my stupid mean sister Ericina. She might be mean to you, but don't let it get to you. Hey. I don't need your snarky little fucking comments. And you. Don't think you're on my shit list to you, you bitch.
What did you just say about her?
Oh, sigh, it's my boyfriend, Rocco.
You say one more comment about my darling Lulu. I'll slit your goddamn throat, you asshole.
Enough. Okay, Rocco, since you're new to this class and you were protecting another student, I won't punish you. But Ericina, since this is the 187th time you've bullied another student, you will be getting a lunch detention.
What? That is so fucking unfair. You are dead meat after lunch, loser Lulu.
Why that does it, you bitch?
At lunch, Ericina Joy decided to get to know the new students a bit more before Ericina came back.
I'm sorry about Ericina. I'm sorry she was so mean to you guys.
It's okay. You're nice, Ericina Joy. I bet you're not like her.
Oh, and sorry about me blowing up on your sister. I didn't introduce myself properly. I'm Rocco Massacro, the loving boyfriend of Lulu.
Nice to meet you.
It was also because this wasn't the first time we have been discriminated in schools.
It's true, I'm not the happy cheery girl you think I am. Sometimes, this smile is purely fake.
Why, I'm so sorry. Hey. Oh great, it's Ericina. Did you finish your lunch detention? Shut up, you bitch. I don't care about the stupid detention.
Ericina, I'm sorry I made you get detention. I feel like it is my fault for the giving you the punishment.
It's not your fault, Lulu. She's just mean.
Oh. That must be the bell. Come on, guys, let's go.
Ouch. Ericina. Your nails are digging into my neck.
Aww.
Look at that, poor little loser Lulu crying. Where's your boyfriend when you need them? Such a crybaby bitch, fuck you. My advice? Don't come to this school, ever again.
I don't know why she would do that to me, but I'm not going to let her get the better of me.
You know, I don't like that Ericina. She had no right to treat you like that.
I know, I don't know why she hates me so. I never did anything to her.
Hey. Ruthless Rocco and loser Lulu.
Oh, it's you, Ericina. What the hell do you want?
Well, you see, Rocco, my stupid mother forgot to pack my lunch.
I'm sorry that your mother forgot your lunch.
Well, you know what, loser Lulu? Your lunch is now mine. See you, loser Lulu.
My dear, why did you let that asshole steal your lunch?
I don't want to get any more on her bad side, so I just let her get her way. I don't want to resort to violence.
Ow.
Oh my god. Ericina. I'm so sorry. It was an accident. Are you okay?
Ow. You bitch. You're a fucking whore. You better stay down. Or else on Friday. I'll make sure you were never born.
I just don't understand why she was so mean to me.
Hey, Ericina Joy. Can I share a secret?
Oh sure. What is it?
I, Rocco Massacro, am going to propose to Lulu Oceano on Friday.
Oh my gosh. No way. Really?
Yes, I already have the perfect dress and suit picked out for the date before I ask the question. And I hope you will support my decision.
Of course I would. Anything for a new friend.
Thank you, Ericina Joy. I knew I could depend on you.
I'm going to pour water on the floor to embarrass Lulu.
Ah.
Ha 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 ha.
Loser.
Dumbass.
Clumsy.
Loser Lulu loser Lulu loser Lulu loser Lulu loser Lulu.
Ah, I love the view from the rooftop.
Hey. Loser Lulu.
Oh no. What do you want, Ericina?
Oh, just wanted to say you're a loser and a crybaby. That's all.
No more. No. More.
What?
I mean, no more. You have been so mean and nasty to me this whole week. First, you threaten me the first second you see me. Then, you steal my lunch and then you beat me up. And then you make me fall on a wet floor. No more, Ericina. I can't take it anymore. No more. Go away, you bully. Hey. Wait, what are you doing? No. Get your hands off of me. Wait, that's too high. Let me go. Stop. No. Please.
Man. I can't wait to propose to my darling.
Me too. Wait, what's that?
I don't know, it looks like.
Lulu.
Oh my God. Lulu baby. Lulu. No. Please, oh God, why? Right as I was going to propose. No. Please God, no. Don't just stand there, damn it. Get an ambulance.
Right. Hello 911? This is Ericina Joy from Los Angeles. Hi, I spotted a woman named Lulu Oceano. She's not breathing. We need help, please. Thank you so much.
Goodbye. I'm sorry to say that. Since she was reported falling off of the rooftop, she got multiple injuries, breaking her legs and arms and back, but the one that silenced her was her neck injury. I'm sorry, but there is no way of getting her back.
I already miss her so much. Why? Why did she have to die?
Wait. I know who probably killed her.
And then, she pushed her off the roof. I'm so angry at her, I can't believe her.
Ericina Oats, get down here right now.
What is it? Mom and Dad?
Oh. Ericina, how dare you kill Lulu Oceano? We have already set up a funeral and you are going to go and apologize.
You're going, or else you're grounded.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are gathered here today to mourn the loss of Lulu Oceano, a kind, caring woman who was a student at Los Angeles High School. There are some people who would like to say some kind words.
I'm Veronica Oceano, Lulu's older sister. Lulu was my bright joy, my sunshine in the clouds. I can't believe she's gone. I don't want to believe she's gone. Lulu, if you are hearing this, I'm sorry your life ended so sudden. I hope you are resting in peace up there. Goodbye.
I am Tinica Masakro, Rocco's brother. I met Lulu when my brother was in 7th grade. She was a lovely girl and very sweet. Rocco was very lucky to have a girlfriend like her. And then his angel was just swiped away from him. I hate you, Ericina. I hope you get punished. R.I.P. Lulu. Thank you and goodbye.
Lulu was a very kind, trustworthy, happy, bubbly, and a hard-working student. She was very helpful to me for the whole week I was with her. And to Ericina, you were expelled and I hope to never see you again, you spoiled little brat. I hope you rest in peace in heaven, Lulu, and may your soul rest easy. Goodbye, and thank you.
Well, I am Ericina Joy Lewis Oakes. I was Lulu's best friend. We talked a lot at lunch before her demise. I felt so bad. She said her dream of living with Rocco on her own hoped to come true, and I was there to help, but then she died. I hope she is resting in peace in heaven.
Well, hello everyone, I'm Rocco Massacro, Lulu's boyfriend. I was going to become her husband, but that monster, Ericina, took her away from me. She was my love, my Mona Lisa, my angel, my sweetheart, my anchor, and then it was just stripped away. Lulu, my darling, I hope you're doing okay, and are not in pain anymore. I will be seeing you soon, mi amor. I love you so much, goodbye. And thank you.
You know what? No. I don't care about Lulu dying. That fucking bitch deserved it anyway. She was such a wimp and a crybaby. She deserved to die, I was the one who killed her. And you know what I think? Time to light this whore ablaze.
Ericina Oates, you are under arrest for murder and attempted arson. You have no rights at all. Let's get to the police car right now.
Wah. I can't believe him in jail for a stupid girl's murder. I hate you all. Life's such a bitch.
サンク UFO ウォッチング